So we are back for some more action, tag team action. This is for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship titles, Suicide Blondes versus Legacy. Let's watch and enjoy. The Suicide Blondes, Mikayla and Jacqueline, making their way to the ring to fight for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship titles in a ladder match. This tag team ladder match, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be awesome. So let's get ready to watch a lot of action here tonight. This is going to be hardcore. Ahora tenemos aquí a Legacy, Poison Hernández y Reina Siria haciendo su entrada al ring para luchar y defender sus campeonatos de pareja femenil de NXT en una lucha de escaleras. Con la primera que, el primer equipo que retiene los títulos van a ser campeonas esta noche. Vamos a ver si Reina Siria y Poison Hernández puedan retener los campeonatos. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship titles, and we're getting ready for some action. There's the Suicide Blondes and Legacy. I'll be talking in English in this match. Whoa, Mikayla throws Poison Hernández across the ring. And now Jacqueline fighting with Reina Siria outside the ring. She throws her back in. Soft toe hold by Poison. Oh, hurricanrana by Poison Hernández. Reina Siria with a jawbreaker. Then the clothesline. Poison Hernández grabbing the ladder already. High wrist move. And she misses. Here comes Mikayla. Reversal by Poison Hernández. Ooh. Cross body attack. Here comes Jacqueline with a great combo. And she throws Reina Siria across the ring. Now Jacqueline with the ladder. Oh, she smashes the ladder. at Poison Hernandez, and now she gets it ready. She's going up the ladder. Oh! Poison knocks her down. No, Reina Siria knocks her down. Miss. Backbreaker. Michaela fighting Poison outside the ring. Smashes her against the barricade. Now she's going for the title. And Jacqueline knocks down the ladder, brings Reina Siria back down. Michaela going for another ladder. Oh. Jacqueline preparing the ladder again. Now they're both fighting on the top of the ring. Poison throws Michaela to the corner, and Michaela counters. Michaela attacking Reina Siria. Oh! Now Jacqueline going for the ladder, for the title on the ladder. Now Poison Hernandez interfering. Michaela body slams. Oh, there goes the ladder. Boom! Tremendous smash by Michaela. Michaela going up the ladder. Will she retrieve the title? Now Poison Hernandez going up. And Jacqueline helping Michaela by bringing down Poison Hernandez, and Michaela retrieve the title, and they are the new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. Let's watch and enjoy the replay. Victory for Michaela and Jacqueline. Congratulations for being the new champions here on NXT, here on the LVI Universe. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, LVI Universe. This is like having a great party, ladies and gentlemen. Great victory for both.